My name is Keith Essery, and I'm the principal at Dallas High School in Dallas, Oregon. And today we had the 7 Project Assembly, and I want to encourage any of the high school administrators out there who are looking for a program that sends a positive message to youth about a variety of topics, that this may be the thing for you. I was very impressed today. As a high school administrator, I'm often nervous about putting this many students in an assembly where we have a speaker. And today our students were engaged, well-behaved, and I'm certainly pleased with the result. Also, I think that there was an opportunity for them to be affected by what was shared. The format was exciting, and the video and sound, coupled with a local speaker, was a very positive format. And I, again, encourage you to consider the 7 Project Assembly.